what's more important? The cold hard truth or temporary stability? With a global ice age on the horizon, trust in the government waned. A handful of aristocrats formed an organization aiming to build a future in the snow. We didn't see it coming. The bitter cold swept over the nation before any plans came to fruition. Global supplies declined. Order collapsed. Appointed as captain, you must lead the Dreadnought battleship towards the last remaining shelter. We have abandoned our homes and embarked on a journey seeking hope and a future. The blizzard raged on, tearing everything apart. Even our ironclad Dreadnought couldn't withstand it. Is there any hope? Are we the last ones? Has civilization been devoured by ice and snow? After so many sacrifices and tests of our humanity, we will not bend, no matter the cost.
Captain! Just leave us! Go!
Please, take my baby with you!
I'm also staying! My family! You need to leave! Just go!
Captain! We're here.
Thank you.